Okay, we can stop. We can give our rogues battle shot.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Remember to dismiss your pets before you jump. Dismiss pets. Going. Jump down if you have arrow, jump down, jump down. Stay in the middle, don't fall. The dogs have to die at the same time, so switch targets. Let's do the boss next. Don't forget to dispel the curse.
Five, four, three, two, one.
We'll get mana after the dogs. Use your oranges.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Keep going. Copy, trade Melba. This is main spec for everyone, probably, so roll for it. Eto konec, trade Melba. And diamond. Daniel, trade me on diamond. Thank you. this boss, pull the mobs back to the right, don't tank them there.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Can anyone douse? Pull the tunnel dock. So to explain this boss a little, Andy will be tanking everything, single target skill. Do not AoE the ads. After the boss dies, we'll start killing the ads one by one. After an ad dies, we heal everyone, then we'll kill another one. No, just pick up the ads. So again, don't kill too many ads at once, don't kill the tanks. Kill stuff one by one.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Taunt one of the mobs and separate it. Any warrior, taunt it, separate it. Kill the separated mob. Need someone to douse. Turn the mobs away from the raid, try not to die, use some tank gear, I guess.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you. On the next pull, we do the same thing, wait for the mobs to come here, then tank them. Melees can trade Melba for an arcane potion on diamond. So on this boss, if you get the bomb, you run here on diamond, away from the raid, so you don't kill us. Don't forget to dispel on this boss. Trade me for arcane potions, melees, if you haven't.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Use your arcane potions. On this boss, you use your DPS cooldowns, Death Wish, Recklessness, everything.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Can anyone douse? Lucky as usual. Okay, let's see who dies this time. Square looks loose to me. That's grief.
I'm stunned immediately. Leave me alone.
You got some wood and immediately started griefing.
Yep. You know it. Like, I was just like, fuck it. Ashkin fucking belt never fucking drops. Time to pull some more trash. I mean, what?
Thank you.
on the next mod, Warriors Pool Rage. Get Rage, get Rage.
Sundering gets you more rage, by the way, guys. Just saying.
Is that a new spell?
Apparently so.
Okay, let's go. Stack them up.
Yeah, obviously you have Sunder macro.
That's some custom turtle wall spell.
Yeah.
Is this guy in the raid? Pull some rage on the dog, warriors. No breaks, try to get the dogs.
Yeah, sure.
And pull them here to the raid. So you can pull them to diamond. Melees may have to drop stacks.
Four, three,
or you can die, up to you.
One.
If you leave, you're not as out.
Thank you.
beware.
Good one. Can anyone douse?
The runes of warding have been destroyed. Hunt down the infidels, my brethren.
Who wants to tank the boss? Any volunteers?
I can do, no breaks.
Okay. So, to explain the boss a little, we'll kill that on the right. So, skull, cross, diamond, then the sheep, and last, we'll kill square and triangle. Hopefully, if people pick up the rats. If not, if you see something cool, just pick it up. Okay, let's sheep pull, for example, with moon.
Five, four, three.
So again, kill that
two,
on the right first.
One.
And then the sheep.
Mortals, none may challenge the sons of the living flame. To ashes.
Pick up moon, kill it.
Rashly, you have come to wrest the secrets of the living flame. You will soon regret the recklessness of your quest. I go now to summon the lord whose house this is. Should you seek an audience with him, your paltry lives will surely be forfeit. Nevertheless, seek out his lair if you
Raman, do you hear the rest? We pulled behind, as usual.
That wasn't me, by the way.
Crystal, you have to watch where you're going. Someone has to come back to Rezus.
I think we're in combat.
Yes, you have one upcoming. Now you have more. Check if you have healers with you if you're pulling. For your items and diamonds. Yes, you want.
one, Sergio. Ashkin.
Trade me on diamond. You get wood for trying to wipe us. Some healers are marked, so spread around a little. Let's go pull the boss. Someone speak to the boss. Don't pull aggro, don't die, wait for the tank to pick up the boss.
Behold Ragnaros, the Fire Lord. He who was ancient when this world was young. Bow before him, mortals. Bow before your enemies.
No breaks, stay here on diamond.
You have awakened me too soon, executors. What is the meaning of this intrusion?
Stay here.
Mortal infidels, my lord. We have invaded your sanctum and seek to steal your secrets. You allowed this incense to run rampant through the hollow core. Now you lead them to my very lair. You have failed me, Executus. Justice shall be met. Now for you, insects. Boldly sought the power of Ragnaros. Now you shall see it firsthand. My fire be purged!
Please blank out then.
Your death!
Okay, thank you for coming.
Hey, Onslaught. Bad.
At all for this garbage. Is this main spec? Let's say it is.